3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the Champion Influencer Podcast with Lance Johnson, where top influencers come to master their craft and learn from the online influencers and entrepreneurs in the world today. If you're looking to dominate the competition, build a large social media following, and become an elite influencer, then you've come to the right place. In each episode, guests share their journey to success as an influencer, along with tips, strategies, and actionable steps you can take with you to grow your influence and achieve similar results. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready, because it's time to become a champion influencer. Here's your host, Lance Johnson.
What is happening, champions? Glad you could make it with me for another episode of Champion Influencer Podcast. I'm super excited to share my man with you, Chase Coleman, who is definitely one of the most successful actors / musicians that I know. And he's going to be dropping some knowledge on us as far as with how he's grown his social media following, as well as what has helped him as far as the tactics and the strategies he's really implemented to gain the following and the loyal fans that he's gained over his career. To let you know a little bit more about him, he's not just, like I said before, not just an actor. He's also musically talented. And he's best known for his roles as Billy Winslow in the HBO series Boardwalk Empire, and more recently portraying the werewolf Oliver in the CW hit spinoff The Originals. Ladies and gentlemen, he is verified on Instagram, and he's built a very strong social media following. And one of the things that I am really excited that he was able to experience this year was his acting role in the 2019 Super Bowl commercial for Toyota RAV4. Chase is definitely one of those guys on the road to success. He's a hustler. He's been going hard at it for a long time. And I am super excited for you guys to learn from his strategy and what's helped him along the way. It's super valuable. This is Chase Coleman I have here. Hey, Chase, how you doing?
Hey, what's up, man? I'm doing good. How are you?
Oh, doing great,
man. I like the sound of that. That sounds good to me. Let's do it.
All right. Thanks a lot, Chase. And everyone, visit podcast, Champion Influencer Podcast, and you'll be able to share this episode with your friends. And as well as for you, Chase, you can push your audience over this way, and so they can share the love as well. But really appreciate you having you on today. And till next time.
Of course. Thank you very much. I'll talk to you later.
Thanks a lot, Chase. Bye.
For listening to the Champion Influencer Podcast. Visit our website, championinfluencer.com. Until next time, be great champions.